Show you how to do a couple of good proper push-ups to get some of those good, nice, look at that, yeah, some of that there, definition, oh yeah, alright. So first I'm gonna get a nice, good fucking foundation, then I'm gonna lift my ass and my legs up, oh yeah. Then I'm gonna make sure I'm flexing that core right there. Oh yeah, make sure you flex the core. Yeah, maybe even squeeze those glutes there. Oh yeah. Right? There it is. Yeah, even get a little pump in that chest. A little pump in the chest, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I got bad lighting, so you can't see it, but you see the definition, I know you do. Yeah. So then you're gonna breathe in through the nose. Out through the mouth. So when I go down, I breathe in. When I go up, I breathe out. Right? You see that definition there? And I'm pumping. I'm still holding tight with the chest. And I'm still feeling it in the chest. And I'm still... Oh, that was the... I'm feeling it in the fucking abs. And I'm feeling it in the chest. I'm so pumped, I can't even fucking think straight. But I know that I'm ready. And then I breathe. Yeah! And then I realize my fucking shoulders and chest kind of hurt because I'm holding myself in this position while I talk all crazy. So that's about it. One more just to show you I ain't bullshitting. Yeah! Okay, I think I need to fucking stop now.